Doug Williams with Viva Las Vegas Autos, bringing another really cool little vehicle. This is a 1949 to possibly 1953 Hiawatha Doodlebug. That's what I know for sure, that it is a Hiawatha Doodlebug, because it does say it on the VIN tag on the bike. But what this is, we're not sure of the year, because I couldn't figure out what year it is, plain and simple. But it may also be a what they call Super Doodlebug, because it's got the fuel tank like a little motorcycle right there. Now, this isn't normally the kind of vehicles that I sell, but when one of my clients brought it to me, I thought, heck yeah, let's put this thing online and see what it does. It's a cute little bike. Has a little ringer on there for making sure people see you coming. It's got a really neat brake system down there. You kick start it right there, and that's the fuel. It's got a tow kit on there in case you want to tow something. And it's got a centrifugal force belt on it. So as you give it some speed, it goes. And that way people know that you're coming. So, let's take this thing for a ride. See how we do. A wide angle here, and we'll give this thing a shot. Okay. So first of all, it's rolling and going. Got a kill switch right there too. That's what that is. So, but it is a lot of fun to ride this little thing, and I'm about a mile from my shop right now and up a great big hill. I took my fat ass all the way up this hill. It's pretty impressive. So, this thing's teeny. You can put your shoes right down there. Oh, and it goes off-road too, because I just went off-road and I survived it. So here we are going back to the shop. This little bike is going to be on eBay. I really won't have to put my hands on the wheel, so don't attempt this at home. Don't drive like this. I'm going to go around all these big circles here. And this bike is really fun, but they're really quite collectible. Apparently, these things were that big hill. Yeah, back down there. Whoever gets this bike, questions about this bike, feel free to call me. If you want to buy it, you know what to do. It means get on the phone. Don't send me an email. What's your bottom line? What's your bottom dollar? I don't want to know that. So I want to have you guys just tell me what you're willing to buy it for, and we'll see what it does. But it should do pretty well because it runs and drives, and you saw it run and drive. You can find it here at Viva Las Vegas Autos. Talk to you soon. Bye.